Fight for truth and justice continues. Nothing to see here. Just your typical mild-mannered reporter. The fight for truth and justice continues. Ugh.